The speed of education is changing rapidly. Same goes for the classroom. To help teachers have a great experience with our technology, we'd like to share some how-to videos with you. Hi, I'm Christopher Doe with BenQ, and today I'd like to show you how to get started with your BenQ board. To start off, let's look below the screen at some of our hardware features. Right here we have the I/O. Moving to the center, we have our stereo speakers as well as an 8 microphone array. On this side, we have our control panel with an ambient light sensor, an IR sensor for the remote, power button, the home button, a return button, your volume controls, as well as a proximity IR sensor. Focusing on the power button, if we were to press it one time very quickly, it would put it in a standby mode, which is a low power state. Pressing again would return the board immediately. This is a great feature. If you need to regain control of the classroom, you can one-touch press it and then come back to it without losing any time. For convenience, BenQ has included a front I/O in addition to their back I/O. On the back, you will find an HDMI port, a VGA port, and USB. On the front I/O, you'll find an HDMI port for teachers to be able to plug in their laptops to be able to display directly to the board, as well as a USB-B for touchback. If you plug this in along with HDMI, you'll be able to control your laptop using the interactive flat panel. Over here, we have our USB section with three different types of USB. We have our USB-C, or USB 3.0, and our USB 2.
Where is the edge of the solar system?
Do you hear that? Teachers who utilize video for their teaching curriculum will be happy to know we have two 16-watt stereo speakers as well as a brand new 15-watt subwoofer here for a completely immersive audio experience. The RPO2 is also equipped with an 8 microphone array here with noise cancellation, which allows the teacher to be heard clearly without distraction. As part of BenQ's eye care solutions, we've included smart eye care sensors on the left, right, and center of the board. If we were to enable eye care from our general settings, it would allow the board to detect how far I am from the board and adjust the settings to protect my eyes.